Hi, here we have a Audi Coupe GT 1986. Now we also saw this at the vintage day. It has a 2.2 litre 5-cylinder and produces 114 brake horsepower. It was designed by Giorgetto Giugiaro and was produced from 1980 till 1988. It had a top speed of 117 miles an hour flat out, or 189 kilometers an hour, and it had a 0 to 60 miles per hour of 9.3 seconds, or 0 to 100 kilometers an hour of 9.5. Its origin, it was imported from Germany. Hope you like. Cheers, thank you for watching, and I hope you liked it. Feel free to comment or subscribe.